Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, My Way of Style with Passion. This is Chandni for you. Please hit the subscribe button if you're new to my channel, and if you're written in subscribe, please do press the tiny little bell over there so that you're never gonna miss any update on my new video. This is completely free for you guys, but which means a lot to me, so thank you.
Hey guys, Chandni here. As you can see, today I'm going to tell you what are the tools that I use to file my nails. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. Basically, every girl do dream of very good file nails, and yes, even though like I'll be using very few things to file my nails, but very few things are really matters a lot for in these days. So the major thing I'll be using to file my nails is this particular nail cutter, and this particular nail cutter which I bought it from Fashion and You, if I'm not wrong, or it might be in Kendra, but it costed me only 45 to 50 rupees. So I mean using this from last 1 year, so still it's amazing. And the kind of a nail cutter that you're using also matters while you're filing your nails, because the thing is that if you're using a very delicate, and you will be seeing a couple of nail cutters which will be easily available for 10 to 5 rupees as well, but those things really doesn't serve the purpose. So better to buy the good nail cutter, so that way you'll could able to get exactly nice shape. And while you're buying the nail cutter, always see the edges of whatever the cutters are there are completely sharp, and there is no, I'm gonna show you just a second. Okay, there is no any kind of what we're gonna call is a gaps between that, but it should be completely line. There shouldn't be any gaps in between. So if there is any gaps in between, or any kind of unevenness, then what you're gonna do, what exactly happens is, when you're cutting your nail, so even the nail will be uneven, it won't be as smoother as it possible. So you need to see the complete surface should be sharp, as well as it should be smoother. It shouldn't have any kind of gaps or something like that, which really gonna impact that kind of the good nail shape. So that is something which I really see while I'm buying the nail cutter. So this is the basic thing we see while we are buying the nail cutter. So actually, with only this one I can do my nail shape, but if you're a beginners, then you may need this one. So that's the reason I just want to show it to you guys. But I just use this one only, and just for buffer I do use this one. But this one is something which is I use very very optionally, but I just want to show it to you guys. If you're really a beginner, where you really not good at filing your nails with the help of nail cutter, then you really need a nail filer. And this particular nail file is special of this Vega nail filer. Is this particular one cost to 99 rupees, but you may always get it in a discount in Nayaka and also in Amazon, so that's a good thing. And whenever you're buying a nail filer, always try to get this is a kind of a 2-in-1 nail filer. I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna take it out and I'm gonna show you now what the specialty of this particular nail filer is. This nail filer is coming with a cuticle trimmer. So what's the purpose of the cuticle trimmer along with the cap it is getting? So what's the help of the cuticle trimmer is, so what here, the area here, all we call it as a cuticles, right? Okay, I'm not going to zoom. Okay, the area will be called it as a cuticle area. So what this particular things do, if you could able to see, when I'm doing like this, if there is any extra, okay, it gonna take it out. So that way the exact nail shape will be really good, and it actually seems to be good. So that's the main purpose we use in cuticle trimmer. But always try to use a cuticle trimmer when your fingers are a bit wet or bit soaked, then you will could able to grab as much as extra cuticles, whatever it is there on your nails, on top of your nails. So this is the purpose they have provided this one. And the filer is something Vega one. So far I've used a couple of filers which do come up with nail filing kit, but that was not really worth. So we need to buy things. If you really want to get a good nail filer, we need to buy it individually, so that the quality and the the purpose of getting the nail file will really gonna fulfill. So what this particular, if you're really a new person who really don't know, so you have a long nails, then what you're gonna do, you just need to keep it underneath, and you need to file it like so. So what happens is it automatically give you that U kind of a shape without any kind of a hassle. So yeah, if you have seen my previous video, I used to have a square kind of a shape. In order to get the square shape also, you could able to use this one. So nothing but you need to keep the, you know, filer so straight and you need to do like so, then you'll get the square shape. So with this you can get n number of shapes for your nails. So that's the purpose of nail filer. But with this particular nail cutter, I could able to achieve only this U shape. But with this you can achieve a lot of shapes with it, if you could able to go through the tutorials or something like that. If you really want me to do the kind of a thing, I'll definitely love to do. So only the basic beginners who can, what they can do is they can just place it here, not that strongly you can place so that you can cut yourself, because this area will be a bit sharp. So just gently do this kind of a thing, automatically you will get this shape without any hassle. Trust me guys, you have to try that. And after this one, I'm gonna just remove any, if I just check like so, if there is any unevenness or if there is any kind of you know, gaps or something like that. If it is smoother, then I'll make sure if it is completely smoother, then I'll go and just do wash my hand, because all the nail thing will be all over. So I'll just wash my hands, and then what I'm gonna do, I'm just apply a bit of moisturizer. So that's for something which I'll be doing it. Then I'll be using this buffer. So this nail buffer is something, again, I bought it in the nearest store. I don't know where I bought it, but it cost me 58 rupees. That's the reason I'm telling you guys, whenever you want to buy something according to the tools, better to buy individually, so that way it really gonna be a good quality and all. This is a nail buffer of three different types. First one, what I'm gonna do with this one is, for example, see, I have already done my buffing and all, so I'm not going to do now. I'm just going to show you. First we need to do like this way. But what exactly the buffers we have to do is, we need to do only one way, you know. It should be one way altogether. It shouldn't be like this, so that way you're just you know, making your nails so harsh. We're just buffing our nails to get the natural shine of your nails. So we'll do like so, and here also like so. So that way you'll get a good shine. And after that we'll use this pink area, and we'll do the same process. And now this one, no need of any kind of a aerial kind of a process. What we can do, I'm just trying to zoom. So what we're gonna do, we can just do like so. It is a very smooth area, and where it doesn't really require any kind of you know, direction or something, because a smooth area will not do any damage to your nail. So you can see a natural shine will be, you will be getting a natural shine altogether. Well, I don't know whether you can see or not, but I can see. So this buffer is something which will be used for that purpose, guys. So altogether, this particular tools that I'll be using majorly. But if you are beginners, only thing you required is this particular nail filer. If you could able to get the cuticle trimmer along with it, it's really good. And also buffer. These two things are really, really needed for you guys. And if you are really good in filing the nails, then this is something which is really good. But if you want to try the different nail shapes, then you need this one. So altogether, that's the reason I ended up buying all these three, so that way I could able to achieve whatever the shape that I wanted. So that's all for today, guys. If you really like my video, give it a big thumbs up, and do share with your friends, and also do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.